If you are into fashion, this is gonna piss you off. SHEIN, SHINE, SHEIN, whatever the hell they're called, they do 6,000 new releases of clothing a day. Anything that doesn't sell, they just put in the trash. This is what fast fashion companies do when you send back that $16 super cheap, super cute pair of pants that's made of crap. It goes in the garbage.